Everybody run, run, run. Everybody scatter, scatter. Some people lost some bread. Someone nearly died. Someone just died. The issue of 5,000 naira note, sir, is it a welcome development? Will it cause inflation or development in our monetary affairs in Nigeria? Sir, what do you see to this, sir?
Inflation? I think I'm going to start to... But, concerning this monetary issue, 5,000 naira notes in Nigeria, I think our government, they don't even know what they are doing, especially of Jonathan. Because this 5,000 naira note, does that stop the situation that we are facing in Nigeria now? That is the question. You understand? Because this 5,000 naira note doesn't make our country to go globally, to go higher, to develop more than it's been. You understand? We are turning this 52 of something. They are bringing out 5,000 naira note. What? Can you imagine someone like me, giving a child, or I was given 5,000 naira note, and I want to collect collect some money from people, and they want to pay me, and that person paid me just 5,000 naira, which is 10,000 naira. Can you imagine someone just stole it from me, or I lost it? Don't you think that would pay me so much? Because the way you hold it is somehow flexible. It don't look like you are holding something. That doesn't make our own rate of our money from international distance to be that much valuable. They are doing this because of their own self-interest. Because if they want to embezzle money, or they want to steal from us Nigerians, it won't take them a long time or take them a much time to take this thing away. It is something that they can just take a package or take their briefcase to move away with a lot of money, millions of naira, billions of naira.
So, sir, you're saying the introduction of 5,000 naira notes would cause high rate of embezzlement in government office.
Yes. Can you imagine? We have 1,000 naira, 500 naira, 200 naira, and they are still embezzling us.
So, will it cause...
About it,
Also, with the introduction of 5,000 naira, will it cause inflation?
Yeah, inflation will happen. Because look at it.
All what is being produced might go up.
Inflation will happen. Okay, someone wants to buy materials, buy equipment, or buy something for manufacturing purpose. And they are billing such persons 5,000 naira something or some higher money like that. These 5,000 naira will cause inflation because this issue not giving us any much development in Nigeria at all.
Thank you, sir.
So policeman go slap your face, you know, go talk. Army man go weep your yash, go they look like donkey. Protestia, they do them own, all it just they have for nothing. South Africa, they do them own.